Hi folks, it's Bruce Alexander. It's Bruce at the beach. It's a windy day out at the beach, first week of weekend of December. Nice, mid 60s, upper 60s. Other than the wind, it's a pretty nice day for December down on the beach. Boy, is Santa Claus gonna be busy the next few weeks. I see that on the 3rd of December, he'll be in the Gulf Shores Christmas Parade, which is coming down 59 with floats and dancers and bathing beauties or Christmas beauties or whatever. And they will end up on the beach where 59 dead ends. They're right there at the hangout. Then Santa's gonna be at the boat parade. I think that's next Saturday, if I'm not mistaken, that's the 10th. At 5:30 in the evening, the boat parade with all the luxury boats, and they're covered with Christmas lights, and that will leave Lulu's at 5:30, and we'll go down the Intercoastal Canal to the wharf, where it will end. And I see that Santa is scheduled in for many breakfasts with Santa around the area, and lunch with Santa around the area. And I guess he's feeling particularly strong because he's going to parachute into the Floribama on the 10th at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Busy guy. You know, and this is a time of year when they're not much in the way of tourists, and the locals just kind of celebrate the holidays and have a good time. Now, on the serious side, this is the time of year when we all think about our family and all the good things that we've had during the year. And there's a young girl here in Orange Beach area, Sarah Kelly, who is 18 years old, who has leukemia. We've done some benefits for her in the past around town. There is, and she's had leukemia for a couple years, and she's been fighting it. And this year she's gonna help out Ronald McDonald House in Pensacola. And they're having an open house at St. Charles Place there in Orange Beach, which is between the Dollar General and the Walmart neighborhood market. And that will be on December 8th from 5 to 8. If you bring toiletries or light bulbs, laundry products, those are the things that Ronald McDonald House say that they need. And Sarah's going to be there if she's in the hospital right now with some problems, but hopefully she'll be out and be there by the 8th to meet everybody. They'll have 10% off pretty much everything in the store down there. It's a good cause you want to do monetary donations for Ronald McDonald House, as I said, or toiletries, or laundry products, light bulbs, 60-watt light bulbs. I don't know why they want 60-watt light bulbs, but you know, it's a time of year where Miss Paul and I are certainly thankful for everything that we have and have had and enjoyed over the last year. Anyway, we will see you next week. We may see you down at St. Charles Place at that fundraiser for Sarah. And have a great week, and we'll see you next weekend, and come on down to the beach.